Hey everybody, so you're probably asking yourself what's the best way to get stars in Skyforce? Well, if you look at stage 5, it's probably the best place to do that. So what I want you to do first of all is to finish all the medals in the normal difficulty, and then do the same for the hard, and then you can collect about 3000 stars in the insane mode, especially if you can, you know, purchase the star doubler. So my advice is to just keep on getting medals in these, in this kind of stage, and also to try to spend most of the initial profits on the magnet, because you're going to need it, especially in this level. So let's just show you how much you can get in a single run.
Mission begins.
And there we have it. So right now it should appear how many stars I've collected in this single run.
Stage complete.
And 1,700 turns into 3,400. So yeah, there's no need to, you know, aim for the nightmare stage, because the stars unfortunately don't count, as I've discovered. But this should be enough. Alright, thank you, and if you have any other requests, feel free to ask.